These other beautiful cherry trees, still red under the snow. It's the first time that I see things in daylight. When I arrived on Wednesday, there still was no snow, and now it's like this. But today is dry, but tomorrow is going to be snowing again, according to forecast.